As the hunger strike of six migrants.
Take a deep breath.
You look like someone who wants to get out there and make a difference.
Dead check, right? Good. You can give me an hand with something.
We'll try, and that's more than most. What's going?
I've been volunteering with this underground charity, keeping refugees away from the deportation raids and such. I've tried to ring some of the refugees I've helped out, but none of them answer. Either they're ungrateful bastards or something's happened to them.
We'll look into the charity for you. Make sure everything's on the up and up. Don't worry.
I traced his message history, and his charity contact was texting him from a known Clan Kelly hideout.
I know Clan Kelly. No way are they suddenly human rights avengers. This is some kind of scam.
Indeed. Pushing you the location so you can investigate.
Map. Get pissed. Q switched. Recruit Daniel. Windrush Square. Public access. Q switch tab left. Brixton.
You're familiar. You're dead sick, aren't you? What? No, I'm just dead.
As we expected, a full-blown Clan Kelly operation. Looks like they're detaining undocumented immigrants on site for some reason. Suggest you rescue whoever's being held here, and then contact our friend.
Will do.